Welcome back, guys. Another RPCS3, the PS3 emulator for PC. This is the latest update on this 18th of November 2021, and the game God of War Ascension. Setting this setting actually all the setting are okay, all the setting are the best. That depend on your hardware, totally depend on your hardware. On Intel GPU different setting, on AMD GPU also using different setting, also your graphic card, also NVIDIA, whether you're using MMD, different setting. Okay, this is my setting for my PC spec, AMD Ryzen 5 3600, and the GPU I'm using NVIDIA 1650 Super. This is a mid-range graphic card, scale at Full HD. It can be upscaled to 4K, but since my graphic card only got 4GB of RAM, so it's not enough for this game. At least 6GB or 8GB are better. This is the other setting. The setting is also depend on your hardware. Try with a different setting, because this one is not the best for me, but I'm still searching the best one. But at least it's not crashing on me. That's important. It's not freezing. Nothing over here. And the game page, this one important. I'm using the latest update of this God of War Ascension 1.12. My storage for the game, I'm using this external storage. Also inside my motherboard, this is NVMe. My main drive also NVMe. My second drive where I start my game also NVMe for faster loading. If you are using the hard disk, then a lot of trouble you will get. At least you use the SSD, or better still, the NVMe M.2 storage. The God of War Ascension, my update. This is the package update 1.04. You must update it one by one. After you update the package 1.05, 1.06 until 1.12, 1.04. Compared to 1.12, the 1.12, the graphic, a lot of the bugs are fixed. If you want to update the package, the install package, choose the package which you want to update. This one by one, God of War Ascension. Okay, let's begin the game. By the way, I'm using Windows 11. This is the PC, the RAM 16GB, 32.00 megahertz, Windows 11. The RAM clock at 3133. This is a fix. I adjust it manually. The maximum are 3200 megahertz. The graphic card only 4 GB.
In the time before the Titans,
the dedicated memory 4 GB only. This is the extended memory.
The wrath of the primordials.
If I upgrade upscale it 4K, the memory gets full and the game will crash. Let's begin.
Raged out of control for an attack.
Average the FPS 20 to 60.
And from this rage.
Setting totally depend on your hardware. A lot of the secret chamber I miss. Which one better? I'm not sure. To put something there. Left or right, left or right. The left one. Uai, so pasa. The best setting are the setting that don't crash, don't care about the FPS. If you have a good FPS but the game crash, that's the bad setting. How to pull this thing? You have to jump. Nothing happened. Stand on top of the, what is that, the time. Do I have to go up there? No. Hoop. It's locked. Why so many? this door also locked? Tella. Nope, I've been there. Going up. The other guy is stuck in there. Come on, get out, I help you. Crash. This is what I don't want. Let's try some other setting. It's not because of the memory, the shaders loading, that's the problem. Sometimes it don't crash, sometimes it crash. If you can understand the lock, there is the statement there. What happened to the emulator? The error. The locket. Oh. What is this? Have to get up again. Thing down here. This one. Maybe have to break these two statues holding the hourglass. The game from 20 to 60 FPS. Average, that's depend. Even you upscale it to 4K, also the FPS are the same. Only the graphic are much better. Okay, that's it from me. And stay tuned for the next video.